New this morning, an early morning shooting has left three people hurt in Sacramento County.
Yeah, KCRA's Leticia Jazz joins us now live from Dream Court with what we know currently. Leticia.
Well, good morning. I can tell you that neighbors are quite shaken here in Sacramento County. One man is fighting for his life after being shot in his parked car. The shooting happened on Roseville Road, but ended up here in this neighborhood on Dream Court. Two other passengers were also in the black BMW. They were hurt, but are expected to be okay. One man was shot in the leg. Another woman, she hurt her arm, apparently dodging bullets. According to the Sacramento County Sheriff's Department, that car was shot up at least 10 times, and this shooting did close Roseville Road at Tecomac Drive for 2 hours, but the road has since reopened. But this morning, neighbors are speaking out about what they heard and what they saw.
We woke up to a lady saying, "Help, call 911, my boyfriend's dying." So my husband says, "What was that?" I said, "I don't know. I came out and I saw her, so I ran back in and called 911, and they said, "What happened?" I said, "I don't know." And they just said, "He's dying." So I came back out, and she's yelling, "He's been shot."
It's awful. The street is so good. We never had anything happen here like this.
And no one has been arrested for this shooting. According to investigators, they're having a little bit of a tough time getting a good suspect description from those victims. They are talking to them at the hospital and are hoping to get a better idea of if the suspects and the victims knew each other in this case. Reporting live here in Sacramento County, I'm Leticia Ordaz, KCRA 3 reports.